Some people will say that they're atheists simply because they say there is no evidence for the existence of God. But I don't think that is a good reason to be an atheist. Let's say there were no evidence for God. That wouldn't show that God did not exist or that atheism was true. All it would show is that we should be agnostics, or people who don't know if God exists or not. For example, there's really no good evidence that there are aliens or extraterrestrial life. But the fact that there's no good evidence for aliens doesn't show there are no aliens anywhere in the universe. Much the same way, even if there were no evidence for God, that wouldn't show there was no God or that atheism was true. It would only justify being an agnostic. However, I think there are good reasons to think God exists. For example, there's a universe that doesn't have to exist, but does, as well as a universe that came into existence from the finite past, a universe that has finely tuned physical laws that can only be designed by a designer, and a universe that has an objective moral law that came from an objective moral lawgiver. So I think that in order to be an atheist, you'd have to show these four reasons for God fail. And also, there are good reasons to think God does not exist. And in my book, Answering Atheism, I defend those four reasons for the existence of God and examine the arguments for atheism and show ultimately there's no good reason to think atheism is true.